gloves are locked. The clock is set.
Hardened steel and bulletproof plexiglass house six hungry competitors looking for a career-changing victory in the Elimination Chamber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 489 pounds. Yes.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 448 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match. The title's on the line. Which one of these superstars will walk out of here tonight as champion? Spiral.
See ya.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. What's this? Michinoku Driver!
Absolutely planted. Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Stomping down!
Tagged in.
He's going for it all.
Oh, look out!
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one
barely.
Wide uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex! Nothing better than two teams standing toe-to-toe with the championship title on the line. Here we go.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Flying forearm. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Heading back up.
He's climbing the ropes again here. The fist has been dropped. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Oh, right to the gut. What's gonna happen now?
Double underhook suplex.
And the champ kicks out.
That's too early for that.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh my goodness! And they're not finished!
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from Sports Entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And into the count.
Still seems a little early.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Man. Boom, a forearm smack. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Boom! There's the tag. Oh, right to the midsection. Setting him up. Up high. Looking for the raise. Oh, face first! And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Alexander dodged that one.
Barely.
What's this?
Snap suplex. Very effective. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the...
Oh, could this be it?
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Super kick finds the mark.
From the floor. Thrust right to the throat. Cover! Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Benjamin with the world's greatest kick out right there.
Benjamin is so good.
Listen to this place.
Sizing him up.
In trouble!
Doesn't even see it coming!
The champ has been taken to their limit!
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his.
Uh-oh!
There's the cover! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
For the championship!
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Impressive victory.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. It's uncut, it's uncooked, and it's uncensored.
The work week may have just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make this day just a little bit brighter.
Byron, I'm surprised you're allowed.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 489 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Doom.
Huge title defense for the champs coming up next, guys.
It's definitely a big match for them, Cole, but given how they've looked of late, I suspect they'll walk out of here the same way they walked in, as champs.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
Right between the eyes.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Boom, right in the button.
What do we got here?
Scoop slam.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Oh, he knew that was coming. The challenger eating up some damage.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
One thing I've come to appreciate about Kofi Kingston is his lighthearted attitude and the obvious affection he's...
Here we go. Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
Look at a steal in there, perhaps.
Just powered out.
Gets the tag.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh, saw it coming. He's in control.
Delivering the suplex.
Off into the pin.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Big move coming.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Somehow gets the tag.
Great agility there.
He has something big planned. Oh, neck breaker.
And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
Jumping elbow drop.
Stomping.
Ouch. Oh, and a scoop slam.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Wicked chop. Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Harsh impact.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Getting put.
Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here?
Perhaps. Oh my God, face first!
And not done yet, there's more?
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Team contest.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
And he picks up the win.
Oh, man, I can only imagine what kind of celebration these two have planned for tonight.
And that's exactly the type of action we've come to expect when the tag titles are on the line.
We welcome you tonight to the longest running episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
The work week may have just started, but you've got 3 hours of...
He really loves that mic.
With him, you know this is going to be good.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. Just a bully. Very well put. Should have known that promo wasn't going to go uninterrupted. Wonder what this is about.
Well, things are about to get interesting.
Here we go. Let's find out. I guess that means they're a tag team no more. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
Showing the proper respect. Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys.
Reversal.
He's stuck in the corner now. Jumping elbow drop.
Oh, stomping away.
A striking blow. Punch.
He's in full control now. He's looking to fly.
Look out!
Big height, bigger impact.
Bang, nice contact there. He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Sk-
scoop slam. Action never got into the ring, and this one is over before it could...